So let's say you get an email message and maybe that email asks you a question. But you can't answer that question, but you know who can. So you're going to forward that email address onto somebody who can help. But here's what happens when you do that. You press the forward button here, or you get the same thing if you go to message, forward. And you notice that the message there is quoted, your signature is then put at the bottom, and you can add something at the top here. So you may say, and then you forward it to somebody. I'm going to forward it to myself. And this is what you get. The other person would get this email here. And it's, please help this person, and here's the quote. Now they can hit reply. The reply is actually going to go back to you. So you forward the message on to somebody, they reply, it goes back to you, and now it's up to you to respond back to the original person. That's probably not what you wanted. You wanted to get rid of this email. It wasn't really meant for you in the first place. So instead of using the forward button or message forward, use message redirect. Here's what happens when we choose redirect. Notice the message here is not quoted. It's just the original message. I can still edit it, but it looks exactly the same as the way I got it. Now, I'm going to forward it on. I'm going to send it to myself again. So here's what the email looks like when the person you redirected to gets it. The biggest difference is the from is the original person that sent it. This means that they'll see who originally wrote the email here in the from, and when they reply, it will reply directly to them. It skips you, the person in the middle, goes directly back to the original person. Also, there's a resent from and resent to field here. It's got my name in both because all of these sample accounts have my name on them. But they'll be able to see that it was resent from you. So the person in the middle, you've got that your name right there. So they know who to thank for forwarding on this email. And resent to is them. So they know that this email didn't go directly to them. It was actually redirected through you. But this does cut you out, and it's a great alternative to using forward when all you want to do is just send the email on as quickly as possible and not have to participate in any response.